in your career, who was the best runner between the wickets? And you can't say Abby.
Of course. It's not even a question. I mean, I've been asked this question before. AB has been by far the fastest I've run with between wickets. The only other guy I had so much coordination and understanding with was MS. Now, I don't know about the speeds matching between the wickets, but him and MS, I would not even have to call.